coolants were put to work, we'd have the finest blades and armor in the realm.
So!
He's there!
You'll never catch me, you maggot! Perfectly good ambush.
The spawn of the great serpent want to swallow you whole, just as the great serpent herself will swallow the world. your enemies!
Your enemies! Off on you!
Tremble before me!
Don't let anyone get to these supplies, or you'll wish you were never born!
An extra share of loot to whoever makes the first kill. And if you've got no blood on your hands at the end, you get sawed all.
Hello! Thought I'd drop by and kill you! Hope that's not an imposition!
Conducting a raid?
Thank you. this fortress remain secure, but you seem unnerved.
Our army is proof that no fortress is truly secure.
You've got trouble.
Generally the case.
Don't bother the boss with your nonsense, you little whinger.
Whinger? Honestly, bruise that hurt.
That hurts even more.
What's the trouble?
A broken rib, I think. But what I wanted to tell you is, the fort is being attacked. The Dark Lord knows you're here, and the door to my escape tunnel is jammed.
A test of our defenses.
And our defenders.
Bruce, prepare to defend the fort.
That sounds like a job for Overlord What's-His-Name, seeing as how I was passed over for that position.
You will do as you are told.
Come on, right fella. Just having a laugh. You know how I love snapping off heads. I'll defend the fort like it was my own.
I'll help with the defense as well. I'll start with the food in the pantry. Make sure it hasn't been poisoned.
Yourself open to attacks far too often, and your tactics are poor. I've killed warriors more skilled than you in my sleep.
Thank you.
Legions! Legions! I'll fight with you!
So slow. Watch each blister swell up and pop. Ooh, I love the pus.
Walls of this fort are pretty weak. Little bit like the fellows defending them.
Is where they will die.
Can run, you can hide, but my bolts will still find you. So let's get on with it.
You will serve the Great Lord.
I live to serve, to serve. No one will touch you.
Don't you have better things to do?
Huh? That's the last of them, boss. Another attack will surely come. I hope so. This one was a blast.
You fought very well.
Told you I'd defend this fort like it was my own. Turns out, it is.
We will retake our fortress. We will slaughter that wretched Olog and all who stand with him.
And what of the ones who stand with us? Clearly their loyalty cannot be trusted.
All who resist will be made an example of.
Bruce has not seen the end of us. Bruce will pay for his betrayal.
And it will be a warning to all who dare follow him.
Ranger, you've got trouble. Bruce has taken over your fortress.
I figured that was the plan when he stabbed me in the back.
From the back right through to the front. I mean, you were like bleeding blood. Sorry. The point is, the other orcs know that you had Bruce with your...
Suffer me now.
And they know he broke free. which has caused quite an impression, let me tell you. Orcs are lining up to follow him. Now, I'm not one to tell you how to do your business, but you need to put a stop to him right away. And you might want to mount a rescue.
A rescue?
Yeah, he's taken over a bunch of prisoners, one of whom is your overlord, I'm pretty sure. I want to save him.
Where?
This way. Really, it was like you were stuck on a spit.
Quiet!
There are three prisoners. You go in and do your thing. I'll stay back and scout the area. I'm a really good scout.
Scouts go on ahead.
And die? That's why I'm so good. Oh, right, here we are. Thanks, scout.
Get over here and free me! I want to die on my feet!
Thanks for coming for me. That was really starting to hurt.
So far, so good. There are two more prisoners.
Yes, you said three, and we've got one. I can count.
Oh, well, that'll come in handy. What are we waiting for? Let's just... Somebody sneak around. You've been doing the counting.
Yes, I know.
Surprised Bruce didn't want to do the deed himself. Get me out of this and I can help you! I'm pleased to be fighting by your side.
Well, I guess that's it then. You can get back to your warmongering and, I'll... Hello?
We are not done here. Bruce.
Oh, right, Bruce. In his fortress. Your fortress. Had a lot of owners, that fortress. Oh, and the fortress was mine. It's a wee bit drafty, but oh, the views! I mean, I made a lot of improvements to that place.
Like your tunnel.
Yeah! I had an escape tunnel. Smart thinking, I thought. You know, great if you need to get out, that's for sure.
We could use that.
Why? We don't need to get out.
We could use it to get back in.
Right.
Where is this tunnel?
This way. I'm pretty sure.
Welcome back, boss. So what was the plan? Rescue your boys, bring them here for some kind of reckoning. Along that little shruck stain rat bag. Well, tell you what, I've got some friends too, me. Yeah, we can have a real party, a wry shindig, yeah? We can have some grog, play a few fun party games like, pull the arms off the ranger. Come at it, boys. Oh! danger. Wasn't supposed to go this way. You will see me again. Sure as striking a Caligor!
Just drop
you!
Is that it? Is that the plague you think you're gonna tag me down with? Oh, you poor pathetic fool!
Get her scarf, and
you will kneel! I add you to my race!
Combining efforts is a wise choice! Wise choice! I'm with you!
Find no weakness, no mercy!